We're going to solve the problem, 33 is what percent of 35? So we know that is means equals, so we'll have 33 equals. What implies x, of means multiplication, and then we have a 35 there. So now to get x by itself, we have to divide both sides by 35. That gives us an x value of approximately 0.943. So our percentage, after we multiply that by 100, is 94.3%.